Hi, my name is Paulina Skippers. When I walk to church, to the service, I was walking with my son. I asked the Lord to touch me tonight, and so the Lord did touch me tonight, and it feels so good inside, knowing that the Lord was thinking of me, and I'm feeling so great inside. I'm feeling like I'm loving again. Thank you.
I'm Christian Bernardo Lavak. I'm from Brabrenet, Eastern Cape, South Africa. For the past 8 weeks, I was disrupted by infections in my ear. The doctors give me all the good medicine. It just gets stronger and stronger, the medicine the doctor gave me, but it did not work. And just by the man of God putting his hands on me, I can clearly hear with my ear now. So just I can't tell how I feel tonight, because it's amazing to feel like my brand new again, like my old self. Thank you, praise the Lord.
By the blood of Jesus, you are free. You are free. You are free.
The way I felt today when I had demons, it wasn't me, but I had no control over myself. Something that was control over you. You don't know where. You don't have a will of your own. But I just want to say, the Lord saved me. I'm grateful for that. But I just say, thank you.